In this video, we will build transcribing Google Drive audio and convert it into text and save to Google Drive with n8n workflow. Here is our Google Drive file, mp3 file, and it will be converted to text in our transcribing text folder. Now we execute our workflow. Let's save our transcribing text. Yes, it's converted to transcript text. Create new project. Project name, play on Google Drive. Create. Select project. App information. Audience external and next. Contact email. Type your email, any email. Finish and continue. Create. Create auth client ID, web application. Application type web application. Play. Google Drive client URL collect from our n8n and paste here. We get client ID and client secret. Just copy and paste our n8n. Client secret, and rename it our connection as our, and save it as connection successfully created. Upload audio, transcription text and no text. Here else we need to publish and link Google link sign with Google and connect sign with Google select account. It's local host, so I only select all. Google dot permission. Continue. Connection successful. Now we copy Google Drive MP3 your and paste here. And run test. Showing error. So cannot present system. It should be public. And can be edit. And run test. Yes, we need to take Google Drive API. Now run again. After finish this. As you can see, the file is downloadable. Now we'll add a chat model. I will add OpenAI chat model. Insert audio and data and run this script. Yes, our audio converted to text. Good. This output. Now we will add convert to file. This text shape into convertible file. So we add convert to file note. Drag and drop the text output into the field. You can see binary data. Yes, we can download this binary text file. Now we will save it on our Google Drive. Add note drive, Google Drive, upload file, add credential, resource file, file name. We add random file name, file text, but I want to add dynamic name letter. Select where this file is saved. I select audio transcribe text and run our workflow. Yes, our process will run and check out drive transcribe text still not uploaded. Yes, the file is uploaded to our drive. Back to our workflow and to file name we will be set dynamic. Yet dynamic value drag and drop and as for workflow name and set our drive. Yes, it's work. Thanks for watching this video.